Andrew, a lot of people say that running a secondary fuel filter causes a restriction. Is that the case?
It's a load of crap. I've gone out of my way to prove that by putting two final filters on this vehicle before I started out on this trip.
Well, Andrew, you're not wrong, mate. Number one, number two, two fuel filters. Now, for those that might not know, why would you fit a secondary fuel filter to a diesel engine?
Mate, the truth is that your factory fuel filter doesn't catch everything. We see evidence of that all the time. So by fitting a secondary fuel filter, it'll pick up those smaller particles of dirt and it'll remove water before it gets into your high pressure fuel system, causing immense damage.
So Andrew, because the factory fuel filter is picking up the majority of the contaminants, it means that there's going to be no restrictions in your secondary fuel filter.
Yeah, that's correct, Sean. The fact that I've had three filters on this car for the entire trip, I've travelled about 3,000 kilometres so far, and I don't think there's been any power loss noticed. Have you noticed anything?
No, absolutely not, mate. There's been zero restrictions in my mind. Well, Andrew, I think it's pretty safe to say that that myth has been busted. A secondary fuel filter does not cause restrictions of the fuel flow in your diesel engine. Now, if you're planning an outback trip, make sure you go and see Andrew and the team at Diesel Care to get a secondary fuel filter for your four-wheel drive.